this Dalhousie Libraries tutorial shows you how to search for academic resources in an EBSCO database. It explains how to use search terms, how to focus your results, and how to use the Get It at Dal button to access your articles. You will find many academic databases at Dal on an EBSCO interface, especially when working in the social sciences and the health professions. For this tutorial, let's assume that you are writing a psychology paper about the effects of TV violence on children. The key database for psychology is PsycInfo, which uses the EBSCO interface. You can access the database by using the single search bar on the homepage. Type in PsycInfo, select Databases, and click Search. This will let you click through directly to PsycInfo's advanced search screen. Once we're in the database, we need to consider our search terms for our topic. Start by listing some of the topics that are significant to your paper. TV, violence, and children are three terms we can use to begin our search. Here's a search tip. Placing a star next to child will tell the database to search for any word beginning with those letters, including child and children. Similarly, place a star after V-I-O-L so the database will search for violence as well as violent. In EBSCO search fields, you can enter more than one word in quotation marks and the database will search it as a phrase as opposed to separate terms. But in our case, it would be better to search with separate words. We can use the functions AND, OR, and NOT to combine our search terms in a number of ways. These are called Boolean operators. We are going to use AND so that EBSCO will discover abstracts in which all three search terms appear in no particular order. You may want to apply a date range so you get the most current results. There are other ways you can limit your search here, including document type, language, or publication type. But for now, click on the green search button to begin. Here's the results page. You can read abstracts in the center column, and on the left you will find tools to narrow your results. Some important ones to note are source types and subjects. Under source types, you will see peer-reviewed journals. Articles in peer-reviewed journals have been reviewed by experts in the field, and your professors often require them in your own research. Other source types include magazines and newspapers, as well as books and dissertations. So clicking peer-reviewed will help you locate scholarly articles for your research. The subjects tabs are also important to look at because they show the standard terms EBSCO uses to sort records in the database. Notice how EBSCO uses the word television instead of TV. Also, one of the major headings is aggressive behavior. These would both be good terms to add to your search. You can also choose to limit your results to abstracts that have available references or only to peer-reviewed results. You can even limit the date range with this slider. Your results are sorted by relevancy, but with this tab, you can sort them by date, author, or source. You can save records as you navigate through the results by clicking the Add to Folder icon beneath the record. These icons will appear in the right-hand column when you add them to your folder. You can view these records by clicking on Folder View here or here. You can then print them, email them, save them to your own EBSCOhost account, or export them to citation managers such as RefWorks. Check out our RefWorks tutorial for more information on this researching tool. Now that we've completed a basic search with PsycInfo, let's refine our results by using the Boolean operator OR. By using OR, EBSCO will broaden our search by finding abstracts that list TV or television, and so on. The results list shows you the title of the item, the author's name, and its publication information. Find more information, including its abstract, by clicking on the title, which brings you to the full record. The results list in the full record is where you can access the full text in PDF or HTML when available. If the full text is not linked to the record in EBSCO, then press the Get It at Dal button, which will search all of the library's databases for the item. If we have access to the article you're looking for, the Get It at Dal button will let you know. See our Get It at Dal tutorial for more information on this button. Let's review some of the things we've covered in this tutorial. Start by adding your search terms into the search bars at the top of the page. Focus your search by using EBSCO's vocabulary or by limiting your publication types and date ranges. Click the Get It at DAL button to access items that interest you. This tutorial introduced you to search basics with an EBSCO database. For more research assistance, visit a librarian at any of our reference desks, chat with us on live help on the library homepage, or check out more of our tutorials.